Alright. And hello. Welcome back to Witch Spring R. Oh. My thing. Yes, it's muted. Watching Terminator. Don't want the audio pickup, so I haven't muted. I was really unsure of what to play, so I've just really been sure what to play this whole week. So I just decided for a bit just to give this a whirl, since it does seem to have some pretty decent views, so yeah. Alright, let's go to Anna's house. I wonder why you keep calling her the White Witch. Yeah. Yeah, it's all because of some propaganda that the, what's his name is spewing. No, that's a fair reason, but still. It does feel like that. What happened to these brave leaders? That explains why everyone here has their tail between their legs. Well, I mean, it is hard to stand up against a tyrant when he made examples of your strong leaders. I mean, even the powers could be getting power. And I'm more scared of the Pope. I wonder what the Pope's deal is. Just like, is he his deal hatred or greed? Also, hopefully the audio from my voice doesn't sound all buggy like it did for episode 3, and hopefully it does show up for episode 2. I mean, hopefully it does show up like it did in episode 2. Verstein. I still wonder if I can get the recipe to bake that pumpkin pie. It doesn't look that good. Alright, so where am I headed now? Okay, go to the death squad lair. Alright. Hey, death squad lair. give me Luca. Oh, well. Do I need pictures? Considering its teleportation magic, should he be more focused on that since that stuff would be very tedious? Alright, to Justice we go. Meow. Okay, that's where is Justice? Oh, he's over this way. Hey there, buddy. You good? Oh. Hello. Erin. Wasn't I supposed to go see Redbeard? Where was he again? Then I had to go to Velia, but there was those two guards in the way. Is there an alternate path? Anyway, one was just about to get to Velia was through the snowy mountain. That's a tall order. What does height have to do with combat? If you want to make the staff useless, break the staff. And still could be biased towards them. Yeah, they all with red beard. Ralph talked about him. Secret tri- what? Yeah, I'm quiet. But I still have to go through Xavier to get Valve, however the hell you pronounce it, to get to him. Still, going through the snowy mountain would be easier if you asked to get the withstand the cold. Alrighty. Time to go see Redbeard. Damn it. Find Redbeard's lair. Alright. You work fast. All right, let me out. Now hold on, Arrow. I gotta go all the way around. Unfortunately, I have Luca here. Ah, hell, not you. Really happy to see you. Oh yeah, she's selling them out. Yeah, I'm not that shocked. Buddy, you're not gonna last round one. You're not even gonna get a turn, buddy. Stop it, Ed. You're not even gonna get a turn. See? You didn't even get a damn turn. You might as well kick them while they're down as well. Yes, fall back. You're in my way. Straight up joke. Hey, you deserve it. It was also pretty interesting to see them destroy their ass away. No. I mean, she's doing just to save her own skin, so. Oh boy. These two jokers. Yep. Oh. All right. And this, I mean, have you seen the Colosseum? Have you seen the stuff the Roman Empire has built? That's some pretty impressive stuff. Yeah, we're going to get sent into orbit. I still wonder, where'd she hide her ears? Come on. Oh, that ain't good. Let's go. Hey, why is there an arrow down there? Oh, there's something down there. I don't know how I get down there. Oh, okay, let's get Luca. We need the speed. Come here. Get on. No. Oh, her. Yeah, that's what he said. Don't say she has to be Akigan. There goes one of the strongest executors the Pope ever made. How's he go? Oh, they most definitely are, as he's going to get with Gamma to him soon. So I'm going to check out this way first, though. Right, who knows? Gamma. Oh, just lead straight to the this. I'm curious how I get down there. I assume it's somewhere at the Pope's castle, like a secret exit or something. Yeah, there's something down there. I don't mind me just going by with my bird. Vavia. No, I don't think she does remember. I see this sport. This place to go into, I'm just tempted. What news? Wonder what's in these places. It's let's be gone. Oh. Est. Damn, that's a lot of gold. Huh. I may need to stock up on some coin, if you know what I'm saying. That stuff looks pretty good. Now what's in here? Don't mind me. Let's take that. Oh, Thank you for the 5K coin. I'll check Yang. Another trader? Okay, you just give me this stuff, but I can. 25, I have 9. Now I can get more from farming the warriors. So many places to go. And there's you if you've. If you're a sword that I helped you got. This is a bar. Let's check. What's in here? And destroy all the keys. Damn, I wonder. I'll try and find that later. Oh, no chest. Oh, red potions. I was just talking about those. Oh, it doesn't look like there's any more places. Alright. All around. I do like how they sport those swords that I essentially helped them get. Yeah, it's pretty good stuff around here. And it's that one guy. Nice. He's probably not because he's in the continent with Iruby. Oh, wait, no, or is that the guy before he got outcasted? Yeah, he's got some pretty good stuff that I may need to farm up some coin to get. What in the hell? Oh, this looks tedious. Oh yeah, he has a red dragon as a guardian animal. Hey, it's a path over this way though. Hold on. Ison, let's go. Ison. Alright, I'm the turtle. Let's check this out. Rockvale Tomb. So I'm in a tomb. Not bad. No, I think this is bad, but okay. Let me get on the turtle. I can also probably take those guys. Suspicious cave. I mean, the name of the cave is called Suspicious Cave, so yes, it does look kind of suspicious. Am I going to be sent on fetch quest, like of Ralph? Now that is pretty cool. Vroom vroom. Well, okay. Oh, it's a teleporter pad. Why are you winded? You're on Luca.
Whoa.
This weapon, is that a, are those weapons? I mean, I can whip out a nightmare sword and slap you around with it. I mean, yeah, your reach is far and wide. Well, your reach is on the second continent, though I've never seen any of your influence on the third one. I could be wrong, though. Because it's been a hot minute since it's been a hot minute since I've seen anything since I've been played Forspring 4, so not too sure if influence is on the third continent. hello. I'm more interested in that goods you got behind you. Are you gonna have Luna fight me? Well, never mind then. I would have slapped Luna silly anyway. Hopefully. I mean, do I have a dragon room? I don't remember if I ate the lightning dragon's one or not. My what? You had a problem? That means you got enough time to ask, you got enough time to bring the goods. Oh boy, here it comes. What you want? Mean, I have some decent stuff on me. Oh, well, that works too. Not much more fascinating than the goods you got behind you. I need to hit you? But if you aren't, if you not, if you haven't heard, I defeated the nightmare after, albeit many tries. Huh? Am I gonna have to break their necks? Oh, well, here you go. Who in the world are you? I don't remember seeing you before. Yeah, probably because you followed Pieberry here. You shouldn't sit that low just in case she doesn't know about that. Oh, good. Now you're singing in a good, better tone. Alright, well, 93k health. Well, that's not that bad. Alright, let's get the team. Alright, so Luca, Brilliant, and Dwarf Door. Alright, let's dance. It tickled. Let's get the offensive defense, so it should do damage here, so. That don't look good. Hey, let's see. Oh, let's strike one. Ow! Now, good job, Brilliant. Maybe she isn't there for you. All that training, my boy. All that training. All right, now, how would you fork over that stuff you got behind you? Don't you try and cheat me out, though. It won't be pretty for you. Thank you. Now you should just kiss and make up. Oh. I mean, you're going to have to catch up because Rob's already got a head start. I wonder, like, if... Okay, but first... Let's add this. Alright, there. Help me heal. I'm quite interested in this. What's this? Check. What was displayed upon the small altar? What the hell is that? Oh, whatever they are, they look quite interesting. I do kind of want to get them all. Alright, what do you want? Giant Dark Mac? I already have one of those. I got two. I already got two. Oh, ho, ho. All right. Well, I keep the deck. Giant Max has already got. I got one. Let's see. What's this stuff about? Lightning. These are the lightning rods. That doesn't mean the lightning creature's horn. I can get that in the sit trap in the head. It's pretty cool. Alright, what's your second one? Lightning dragon horn? Do I have that? Do I have lightning dragon's horn? Now I got the lightning unicorn. Hold on, did it's lightning dragon back. Shit. No, he ain't back. Damn. Well, I'm gonna have to put that on hold then. So I wanna get those items. Importantly. Also, I can. Nightmare. Don't know what much to do. I don't want to do that. Lightning dragon. Oh. Oh. This looks good. Evolved lightning, you know. That's a good magic stimulant that I got. Oh, these crystals I got from the fire boy. Let's give you some dark master stones. I got plenty of these. There we go. I just see the lightning dragon's horn, but I also think lightning dragon's horn became able to rip the air. Oh, how the pickle. Is there something I can... I'm not sure I could do that real quick. I'm gonna do a bit of exploring around the area when I give her the engine. I want to get one another one. What else would a Redbeard want? Because this is a bit too easy. Because I've already slapped the drag a bunch of times. Now, hold on. Hellblast is about to respawn soon. key. Which key was it? Not this one. Sep. Hello. No, I do got it. Oh, yeah, it was pretty easy to get Redbeard. Also, whatever happened to that one girl? What was her name again? I'll have to check back, because what was her name? She had a meeting with the Pope, but I haven't seen her since. Are you sure you want to do that indoors? I put you to the test. Alright, but let's see how strong it is, because so far Brilliant is my tank. Oh, no, from the pop. From the pops. Can he just teleport out? Well, as long as something unforeseen happens. I'm still a backup bandit. Oh. Do you? I'm about to break that helmet. It's also cute. Well, no, not that. Let's see. Oh, yeah, just Tia Reese. Oh. Hey, your attack is not what I was expecting so far. Looks like Burion is still gonna be the tank. I might as well test the golem out. Oh, never mind. I don't know how much a stick will do, though. Oh, they all over again. It's not a raw power swirl. What the hell? Where are you? May I also try out how much points you need? 3. Oh, we're only on tagging you out for the golem once we see how they deal. Yeah. It's a pretty strong Dark Warriors. Ow. For those of 455 damage, I guess that's all right, but still brilliant is better. Hold on. And she defeated herself. Bye. I don't know what the executioner's deal is. So what the hell happened to what's her name? They could be planning an assault, or they don't know. I mean, he was scared of Kana's fire, and he brought a whole army just to arrest one guy. It's going to be a bit before you show back out. That should be. I don't want to progress too far because I don't want to miss anything. Yeah, let's go to Dragon Vale and find some stuff there. See if I can get the timer to go back up. Hello again. I still feel like something is. I still feel like something's supposed to be back there. Oh, it's very impossible. Yeah, I really feel like there's something supposed to be back here. Hmm. Hey, 61, you're getting there. They still look like Rathian to me if Rathian grew arms. Wait, what? Huh, only brought up at 3. Ugh. And more Zikron. There's the ancient lightning dragon, but I've still yet to be able to defeat him. Oh, good, they respond. And what is its purpose at now? Not about yet, by 7. About 6. Let's try a bit. Need to crack it. Oh no, I need to crack it. I got a few of them. That's it. That's so close. I'll get me some of these. Well, how much did that bring up the thing? Only 2. Ugh. Ah, let's go report to what's his face. Thank you. All right. I wonder what that way leads, but it's blocked off. Mark of Valor. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Oh, so that's how they were finding it. I think you spoke too soon. Something tells me you spoke too soon. Oh. Well, you're about to have a mole. Oh, well, particularly now. Justice doesn't work for them. Ben, why is she going to the abandoned mine? Damn, though. Yeah. Well, I mean, you're handling great magic, great dark magic stones, and you got three of them in your back pocket. And let's go throw hands for justice. Luca, where are you? Meow. Alright, let's go get Sage Justice. Also, explore the map. Oh well, we aren't about to trouble. This would be some potent stuff. Oh, well. You don't look too well. Okay, it's locked. You don't say it's a big body cage. Let's do some exploring. Isn't it probably very common about these guys being strong? So they're more pushovers than anything else. I'll talk to you in a sec. I want to make sure I don't miss any goods. Leads me back. This just leads me back around. No, that's not good. Alright, hello. But the bridge is down, so I don't know where else you expect me to go. They mean where? Oh. Strongbird. Oh. good. Cool. Are you down? Let's go back anyway. I'm curious if I could find her. Meow. She probably jumped over it. Now, hold on. I just want to take a quick slope. And now. Now, damn, just what kind of strength is just as had to rip through bars of thorn? Yeah, Lightning Dragon's almost there. I get his home armor and complete that quest from Redbeard. Oh, that was a lot of coin. Oh, hello. How are you doing up there? Oh, don't tell me. Did just get away? Oh. Hmm. Come on, why does it keep despawning Luca? At least let Luca chill in the cutscene. So I don't have to waste mana summoning them every time. I was wondering if there's any chest around here. Down we go! And that's the only way. What makes you say that? There he is. Sup, Justice. How's it? The gate's not gonna stop you. You busted through two gates back in the hideout, so why don't you think this will stop you? Such a downer. Oh, what the? There's one of those things here? Nah, let's get the boys. Oh, that's not good. And down for the count. Oh dear.
Wow.
Is he punching the damn thing? Damn. That's a good question. Oh my. Justice, come on. You're not in the best condition. Oh, quit moping and get the step in. He's getting away. Stop moping and get the step in. Find me now. Are you going to swim? I got a turtle. If you're going to plan on swimming, I got a turtle. Oh, that sounded painful. I mean, Jade was. mean, the proof is in the cave. But the deity's magic isn't dark magic, that's two separate things. I mean, I'm not lying. Black Joe, back me up here. Yeah, he's got her. She's got her there. She's got him there. No, I haven't seen her in a long while. Where could she be? Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Possibly. Oh, dear. Am I going to have to put you down? Did he dispel dark magic? Well, that explains why you straight up. Well, that explains something. Oh, can I go to the Snowy Mountains now? But shame, but said that there was no loot to find. What the hell is this? Rick and Morty is an anime? That's bizarre. Not strangers. Rick and Morty, the anime. That's peculiar. Oh, hold on. Let me do some bit of... Hold on, wait. Still not bad, damn it. Let's try this again. Damn it. Damn it! This is much harder. And look back. Eighty-five percent. Okay, we're almost done, so I can get that another item from Redbeard. What? Oh, am I gonna have to break someone's legs? Alright. Let's see what the big fuss is about. I didn't come through the wall, though. I teleported. Are you saying I couldn't fight him? What's he doing there? Alright, let's go see what this is all about. First things first. Oh, the veil fell off. Ah, who is it? Who is it? What? Ah! Oh dear. What the hell? They didn't have much of a choice. Ow, ow. Is Justice not going to do a damn thing? What the hell happened to, why did the Pope do this? And then she's losing her senses. Hold on. Oh dear. Yeah. It's him. The hell does he do? The hell did Justice do? Why did the Pope order this? Oh dear. A donkey cocky. Oh dear. I mean, the candidate were at worst probably do 200 damage. At best, just tickle. Oh, yeah. Well, looks like we're going to have to take the leap of faith. Oh. Never mind. Pretty much. Maybe. Chapter 6. Ah, Justice, he joined. What you mean, oh Lord? I wouldn't say evil, just more, not really sure how to explain it, but I wouldn't say evil. What about me? No, his blessing will be. Ice witch scarf. What? No, but he's getting all red face. That's not gonna continue. It's not only press A. Happen. Did it? I don't know what the hell happened. What happened? I'm gonna have to pick it out. Yeah, I'm gonna have to close it. I have no idea what the hell happened. Well, this is the game stuff I got. I don't really mind showing this. That's not very much to see. Yeah, but what the hell happened? Continue. Oh, come on, I'm back here. That's annoying. I'd say Blast woke up. You know, to end this off, I'm going to go fight Blast. So I think cool why it crashed right there all of a sudden. Also, I'm going to have to get back there. So I'll just have to redo that next time. Oh, yeah, let's get better hands with Blast. Oh, this also means I get the chance to gather Redbeard's gather Adam's Redbeard once behind this off camera, so during chapter 6. But that is annoying how it crashed right there, especially when Justice was blushing too. Yeah, hello. Ow. Alright, let's go throw hands with Blast here. What's this? Red, huh. Negative 40 agility. Oh. But the grease is strong. I don't think I'll use it because that's I don't want to lose out on dirt agility. I don't want to lose out on agility. I need that. Blast, I'm not sure if he's gotten stronger. Ow. Let's get the staff. And the lightning needle. Ow. Mate, fuck, I did that too soon. Oh no, I'm good. I just have to let you not. I just have to not let I just have to not use turn and pass. Ball. Put the hammer down. And horn knob. That work all. Let's get the staff. I wonder what staff is better, this one or my old one? Ow. %78 plus 192, and this one is 84. So, yeah. Yeah, you are definitely better. I'm gonna use this one. And strategic crit. Not bad. Yeah, let's use the lightning bolt. Ow. Alright, well, you're done, Blast. Alright. Okay, okay, good. The Lightning Dragon's response now. Now. There he is. Hey, after this lightning dragon bit and whatnot, Carl quits. And you're done. Alright, now let's go back to old Redbeard and see what I can get next. Hey, buddy. Those horns are easy to get. What else do you want? Not really. I actually already got one. Actually, I already got it. Hey, what the hell is this? Handle for a sword once wielded by a deity. I'll take it anyway. Alright, what's your final request? Cut to chase. Ice giant head. I do want that sword. Alright, time to call quits. I also don't know why the game all of a sudden decided to crash on me. Two train thingies. Oh, cool. Did I unlock anything new with that? Hold on. Bye, baby. Did I unlock anything new? Skill info? No. See now, I don't know if they did new having that on the file. Also, I knew I said that this is gonna be it, but I'm gonna go. Where's the bowl? Hold on, where's the bowl located at? So I just want to get this staff up, this fire staff upgrade, but where's the bowl? Is it located? Angry bowl. Oh, wait, no, it's. Oh no, I think I remember. Yeah, I know what I said, but I at least want to upgrade to something. So, I don't think I'll ever use this. It gives me negative 40 agility. I like my agility. And I don't need a handicap in agility. Hello. I got the horn. Let's go back. I have to wait for the lightning dragon to respawn. Of course. Whoa. I'll use these. I got plenty. There we go. I have to wait for what lavish din or however the hell you say it's about to respawn and ah, oh, blast, you're gonna take ages. Alright. It's very silly, but sleep you. Alright. Would have been a fun video. A bit shame that I had to crash on me there. But, oh well. If you like the video, like, subscribe, all the jazz, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.